Hey, it's your boy Soldier Boy. And right now, I'm straight jacking on your bitch head.
How can I do this? How can I be so stupid? This could destroy the company.
The company? Who cares about the company? What about us? That thing is a killing machine! I better...
Is it gonna, like, do something?
Oh, hey, Jim, how are the kids?
What? What kids? How do you know what kids?
Sammy and Jessica. No, your two little ones.
Oh, yeah, my kids. No, my kids are good. My kids are great. They're doing fine, thank you. Yes.
That's good. Yeah. What'd you think I was talking about?
I thought you were asking me about how your kids were doing, and I was like, I don't know, right?
That's kind of strange, because I would ask you how my own kids were doing.
Right? That's why I was confused. Right?
Yeah. No, yeah, that would be confusing. Hey, Bill, tell me, did you kill some kids? Bill, did you kill some kids?
Yes, I did.
My man.
No way.
Yes way.
Why didn't you tell me?
I thought I was the only one in the office.
No. You know what this means?
A killing spree.
Yes.
Forgive me, Father, for I have sinned.
What is your sin, my child?
I downloaded TikTok as a joke, and now I'm watching it for hours on end, unironically.
I'm sorry, were you saying something?
Take it. Take the fucking treat, dude! Wait! Take it! Thank you!
Somebody's calling you. Someone's calling you. Someone's calling you.
Hello?
Ethan, I get your dog naked.
Huh? Yeah.
You dirty girl.
Is it the funny Snapchat
Sammy,
by Spencer?
Put it back on.
He's like, yes. When you come home after a long day...
Why are you in the bathroom? Oh, okay, cool.
Things that bother you never bother me. I feel happy and fine. Ha-ha! Living in the sunlight, loving in the moonlight, having a wonderful time. Having got the...
Gerald, come in, baby. Jabber.
Kiwan, sit down like a normal person.
Am I a normal person, Miss Bryant? No! I'm black.
I'll see you in the morning.
Would either of you like some beans? like some beans, ma'am.
Pizza rolls, pizza rolls, pizza, pizza rolls, pizza rolls. I am the best pizza rolls.
Verónica, eres tú, mi amor. Me has estado espiando desde atrás de un árbol como una linda pero horripilante acosadora.
This is beautiful.
Nada más te estaba viendo desde aquí.
¡Oye! ¡Hablas español! ¡Verónica! Te llevaré por los cálidos cielos hasta Japón para que me hagas unos tacos de tripitas.
Sí, acepto tu trato. Acepto tu amor.
Espérate, güey, la verdad no sé cuántos años tienes y antes de que me arresten mejor me voy de aquí.
Tengo, no te preocupes, tengo 18.
Esto no puede continuar.
Please.
Por favor, no me sigas.
Por favor, cambiaré por ti.
Welcome back to How to Defend Yourself Out There. Again, we have Ethan, world-class professional pretender offender, and then me, world-class professional pretender defender. Let's begin. He has his hands on you. Think like a bird and break free. Grab him by the neck, hit it against your knee, and now you are in this position. For contract reasons, I can't pull off his arm. Next, the fireman. He grabs you like this. This is what you think. Grab his arm. Pull him back. Grab him by the head. Ethan, does this hurt?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's right. Up, Ethan. Now, he pushes you down. He pushes you down. We're rotating for camera purposes. And now he's trying to pick you up and you say, no way! You grab him and throw him over. Stay safe out there, kids. Stay safe.
Oh my goodness, you all right?
Yeah, but it might be depressing too because they're like older than us. They're like a bunch of guys in
this. I think that's optimistic. Oh. I want this loud and proud.
Okay, okay. Uh-oh, is this going to be like lots of naughty words?
Real ass bitch, give a fuck that nigga. Big broken bag, hoe, fried sticks.
You love this song?
Yeah.
Okay, let's go.
Fucking on this scamming ass, rich ass nigga. I'm a rich bitch, I'm a piece of that ass. That's you, but I'm not expecting
this. So, 6 plus 4 equals 96.
My bad, excuse me.
Excuse me.
What?
I'm gonna have to ask you to take that off your head, please. I'm going to have to ask you to take that off your head and put that in your bag, please, sir.
What?
Every day you walk in here with that same hat on.
You see, it's always the hat.
It doesn't, it's always the hat.
I'm not doing this every day. Take it off. Every day, take it off.
I'm not arguing with you. I want you to put that hat in your bag, please, sir.
I'm not doing that.
Put it in your bag, please,
okay, so what you're not going to do is get loud. Because when it's a part of the skin, it's not coming off in that song, period. Even though I know there's no reason that I should be yelling at you for a hat, but I'm going to go ahead and yell. I'm not doing this.
Calm down.
It's okay, I'm sorry.
He apologized.
It's my fault.
He apologized.
Yeah, I know.
What? That didn't upset me. But yeah. The bitch ass hoe.
Sorry.
That told me to calm down. What I'd like you to do is apologize instead of being a bitch.
You're calling me a bitch. Set an example.
I'm sorry. My kids can't hear me calling you a bitch.
Your window's open.
They can't hear me because they're listening to Kids Bop.
Stop, man. Stop. Why are you crying?
Because you need to embarrass me. And that's why I'm crying.
You're crying because you don't want to marry her?
Yeah.
Why not?
I'll